Nice shot.
Thank you. Please come in, Mr. Shelby. Would you care for a coffee?
Oh, no thanks.
Do you play?
I tried once, but I think the owner of the course is still looking for me.
It's an interesting sport. It requires strength, but also a cool head and absolute precision. Would you care to hit a few balls with me? There's no danger of damaging the greens here.
Okay.
Take off your jacket and grab a club. The balls are in that basket. The most important thing is to grip the club correctly. When you feel ready, you swing. Well, it's only your first ball. You should try to strike it a little harder next time.
I'm assuming you didn't invite me here just to play golf, Mr. Kramer.
I hear you've been asking questions about my son.
That's right. I want to know if Gordy is linked to the Origami Killer case in any way.
My son had nothing to do with that sordid case.
Well, then he has nothing to fear from my investigation.
You have no business investigating my son. I told you, he had nothing to do with it.
With all due respect, Mr. Kramer, it's up to me to decide who I want to investigate.
I'm an influential man, Mr. Shelby, and I pay very well for loyalty.
Are you trying to buy me?
Let's just say I'm trying to show you where your interest lies. How much do you want to leave my son alone?
I think you misunderstood me. I don't play that game.
Don't go near my son, Mr. Shelby. If you do, you'll regret it.
Have a nice day, Mr. Kramer.